What's up, guys? Welcome back to the 10 or Share channel. If your iPhone freezes on the Apple logo during startup, update, or restore, here's what to do. We'll show you how to force restart your phone first, and then, if you still need help, how to fix it in recovery mode using iTunes or ReiBoot. First, let's try force restarting. If you have an iPhone 8 or later, press and quickly release the volume up button, then press and quickly release the volume down. Then press and hold the side button until the Apple logo reappears. If you have an iPhone 7 or 7 Plus, press and hold both the side and volume down button at the same time until the Apple logo reappears. If you have an iPhone 6S or earlier, press and hold both the power, home button at the same time until the Apple logo reappears. If your phone is still frozen, here's how to enter recovery mode. Then you can fix it with iTunes or ReiBoot. We'll start with iTunes. First, install and launch iTunes on your computer. Plug your phone in with a USB cable. If you have an iPhone 8 or later, press and quickly release the volume up button, then press and quickly release the volume down button, then press and hold the side button until you see the recovery mode screen. On an iPhone 7 or 7 Plus, press and hold the side and volume down button at the same time. Keep holding the buttons until you see the recovery mode screen. On an iPhone 6S or earlier, press and hold the power and home button at the same time until you see the recovery mode screen. Now in iTunes, you should see the option to update or restore your device. If you want to keep the data, choose the update. Then iTunes will download and install the latest version of iOS on your device. Once done, you'll see the lock screen. If the update fails, you'll be prompted to restore your device, which erases all your content and settings. Before you go with that option, you can try the standard repair mode of ReiBoot, which is a no data loss option as well. So we launch ReiBoot on the computer. Make sure the phone is connected and in recovery mode. Click the Start button on the home screen. Select the standard repair. ReiBoot will match the latest iOS firmware for you. Once downloaded, click the Start standard repair button to proceed. After the repair is completed, your device should restart, and you should see your lock screen. So that's it. Thank you so much for watching. Have a nice day. See you in the next video.